Stones, and welcome to What's in Your Closet. This week we're going to be peeping into the closet of Miss Trixie LaCroche.
Pick myself up, turn the world on its head. Don't forget what my mama said. People talking.
Hello, What's in Your Closet family. My name is Lacey Lane. My name is Trixie LaCroche. Let's get started.
Girl, what happened?
I got eliminated. Yeah, that's it. Got eliminated.
It's no question that you are close friends with Miss Ava Gina. How did you two become such good friends, and do you influence each other's drag at all?
No, I don't know her. I don't know why everyone thinks we do. She just kind of asked me to be a friend. Okay, maybe I do know her. I went to high school with Ava. We went to a Catholic high school, and look how we turned out. Super gay. See? And technically, Ava is my drag mother. Technically, but we don't talk about that.
A little birdie told me that your original concept was a little bit different than what you actually ended up doing. Would you care to maybe shed some light on what your original concept was and why you changed your mind?
Yes, my original idea was to do the Cat in a Hat, but then I realized halfway when I was making my costume, it was, oh shit, I made Box of Vines costume. So then I had to hurry up and change it and just work with what I had already, because I couldn't afford anything else. But I'm really happy with it.
You are the first member of the clique Rodjixi to be eliminated. Now, judging by the other clique, I don't remember their name, but judging by the other clique made up of Katrina Prowess, Sunday Lush, and Effie Van Slayer, cliques aren't really doing all that well this cycle. Do you think that in the long run, your clique helped or hindered you?
I never really thought of it as like a clique saying like, oh, let's take these bitches out. It was more like, I like these particular girls. I'm going to keep them close because they're my friends. So it really had nothing to do with trying to win.
You and Katrina will go down in herstory as the first TDR double elimination. That being said, it doesn't have to end here. What's next for Miss Trixie LaCroche?
I have my once-a-month shows since I won that pageant. So that's that. I won't be doing it this month.
Is All-Stars in your foreseeable future?
Oh, definitely, yeah. I'll definitely try to do All-Stars.
What's in your closet? Is there anything that you didn't get a chance to wear during your run on TDR that you'd like to show off now?
I had this big old pink quinceañera dress I wanted to wear. I had that with me. Hang on.
Is there anything else that you'd like to mention to your TDR sisters, judges, viewers, or anybody else?
To the judges, if you want to bring a queen back, just pick me.
So, Trixie, is there anything in your life that's bothering you? Any pressing matters that you'd like to discuss or vent about this week?
I have been drinking so much Volite since my elimination.
Right.
I should be dead.
Okay. That concludes this week's Leaning on Luna. Hi everyone, it's me, Cyber LaRose, and welcome to Me So Thorny, the part on What's in Your Closet, where I play a fun little game with our eliminated contestants each week. This week we have an extra special, double-wide edition of Me So Thorny because there was a shocking double elimination this week. So we have Miss Katrina Prowess and Miss Trixie LaCroche joining us today. My first guest this week is none other than Miss Trixie LaCroche, and originally I was going to do a tutorial on how to lengthen a pantsuit, but instead we're going to play a fun little word association game this week. So I have 10 words prepared for you, Miss Trixie LaCroche, and I would like you to tell me the first word, phrase, person, or whatsoever it is that comes into your mind. Let's go ahead and get started. Your first word is boussoir.
Boussoir. Let's see.
Your second word is body oddy oddy.
My elimination.
Your third word is cleft.
Kuka.
Your fourth word is Barbie.
A vagina.
Your fifth word is clown.
Robin Cradles.
Your sixth word is vanilla.
She's in the room, I can't say it.
Your seventh word is sugar.
Crap.
Your eighth word is spice.
Everything nice.
Your ninth word is Victor.
A vagina.
And your tenth word, or phrase in this case, is next in line.
A vagina. Wait.
Thank you guys so much for joining me this week on Me So Thorny. And thank you to Miss Trixie LaCroche and Miss Katrina Prowess for being good sports and playing along. Until next week, I'll talk to you all later.
Bitch!
What?
You know how we're doing this Fascinator thing and we're part of this What's in Your Closet thing? You do realize that makes me so emotional, like you're just sitting there not doing anything. Two queens have been eliminated and you're not made Fascinators, and it's just so emotional. Well, I made this because I thought we're gonna do one a day.
I make one. Stop complaining.
Stupid bitch. Thank you.
Today I'm deciding to do one Fascinator because two is not enough, and I'm just going to do the bodysuits. So I'm sketching out the striped bodice of Trixie's bodysuit. That is the one that was inspired by, I think, 1940s swimwear. I like the concept that she did, and I'm quite upset that she had to go because I love rooting for the big girls. I'm hot gluing the fabric onto the back because, as you know, I can't be bothered to show everyone the backs of Fascinators. And now I'm doing Trixie's. Now, I don't have any black fabric, so I'm using this red type of fabric that I stole. Because, fun fact, if you have any clothes that you're going to throw away, keep them and use them as fabrics. So I'm just quickly snipping. And in a moment, you're going to see that I use some of the cardboard and cut it white. And I'm cutting them into tiny little, like, She used baubles and all that. I'm trying to make that bauble effect with the cardboard, and I've run out of glue gun sticks, so I'm just using fabric glue. I use this for my eyelashes. And off camera I use green paint for the base. Now the strap broke, so here's me modeling it without the strap. And we're done. So thank you for watching, and back to Zaliga.
That's all we've got for you this week, TDR. Thanks for tuning in to What's in Your Closet. I'm Luna Stones. Goodbye.